Hello guys, it's Ep2. Welcome back to a brand new video on the channel. Today it's episode 2 continued of Minetropolis. We're just going to be continuing where we left off, so we're going to finish the interior of just this little room, then we're going to make some fish huts and maybe like a bridge over there, a path going from there, and then we're going to basically continue the village in different episodes. This episode's going to be quite a long one today, maybe an hour and a half. It just depends on what we can do. But yeah, let's just get started. So I'm gonna go start doing the path. let's not talk about that. Oh no, I can make andesite. I'll show you guys right now. Yeah, so this is our house, and Will, if you want to actually get started building on the path, I'll go quickly go to this village over here and get some iron so I can make a bucket for the little farm areas. So if you just get busy with that, I'll just go over here and get some iron. Maybe get some food as well for us. Because I know this world's not based on survival, it's based on building the town, but if we do for example, if we do encounter a creeper or a mob that really will do something bad, then we're going to have to put it on peaceful, just for safety purposes, because we don't want the creeper to come in our house again. I mean, it was kind of our fault, because we didn't lock the door. Still annoying. I'm trying to get as much wheat as I can. I'll go see for iron. I'm not even sure what type of village this is. There's like cobwebs and stuff. Oh bloody hell. Oh, is it? That's why I guess that's why there's a zombie villager here then. Oh perfect, there's more hay bales. Okay, I need to get out of here. I can't find the any iron. We'll find it. Not a problem, not a problem, mate. In game, how long does it take to for it to go morning? Oh, fuck. Alright, I'm come on. I'm gonna have to. Right, do not move. Do not move. And we need to lure it away from it. Oh no, I can see it. If that comes anywhere close to our house. Wait, turn its way down. Wait, don't move. I'm locking that door, right? I have some acier fence. Yeah, I'm just gonna go make some more bread. Probably tomorrow. Nope. Okay, yeah, if you want, I'm gonna... What we want, like, what we're making the bridge out of, like, what type of, Hold up, guys, 1 second. Do you need a hole to make the ground how you did it? No, the path. Wait, what? You right click. What do you mean you right click? Oh! Okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, you won't make it though. Let me break all this. Okay, I'm not sure what to build. Oh yeah, I need to find some iron, but I'll try. Here is sandstone. There has to be iron around here somewhere. Wait, hold up. I have an idea of what I'm gonna do. Cause I found this oh, it's actually kind of really cool. You might want to come and check this out and just see if your personal opinion will actually. Bro, it's got an entrance as well. I didn't even like put it there, but Gucci. Where? I thought our house is a hobble hole. I'm confused on what hobble hole even looks like, but alright. I have so much stuff. Doing something. And then... this is actually quite hard. Sorry if you guys can hear someone in the background, it's just my mother, you know, singing. Very annoying. Oops. Yo. I'm building something. Thank you. I can't. Oh, it not can. My back honestly really hurts of online schooling. Oh, like it knocks. No. Like I said, I'm building something. I'm not quite sure what I'm building, to be honest. On. Ah, my back kills. Did you used to game stand at all? Can't even see. Right. I think what I'm trying to build here, I don't even know, like a massive, I'm not even sure, I'll be honest. Oh man. If you do actually want me to stream chat, ladies, gentlemen, whoever you are around the world, if you do want me to stream, then comment down below, because I'm happy to. I guess. Oh man, why is everything gray? People are watching, like, viewers. I think what I'm trying to build here is some sort of, like, safe house, maybe. Because what me and Will's decided on is once we've, the world is absolutely amazing, it's done everything, we're gonna put it on hard mode and we're basically gonna try and survive and complete the game. That's what our aim is, to be honest. I know it sounds weird, but that's what we're gonna do, build a village and try to survive on hard mode. Where do you mix? No, I was just talking to Ding. Chat. I'm building like a safe house. God's sake. Watch. Oh, frick. I can do it. I know how to do it. Yep. Right, where's that fountain leading? Where even, like, where's the in? Is this gonna be the inside here? Gucci. Here's a shovel. I need to go do my. I think I'm gonna call it like a safe house or something like that. Because. I've told the chat that once we've completed the like our village, it's gonna take maximum 15-20 episodes. I know that seems like a lot, but I know. And then we're gonna put on hard mode and defeat the end. All right, guys. Basically, just if like if you, I'm gonna put this in the description in the comments, okay? If you want me to come back to Fortnite, seeing as though I mean, you guys, that was the streams and videos that used to get lots of views here. I mean, yeah, still other views are getting like still getting good views on Minecraft and GTA videos, but other than that, Fortnite was probably the highest peak on MT Bro. So if you guys do want more Fortnite content, I'll be sure to come back to the game. for a couple of episodes, yeah, every week, every month. Just depends if I can seem to enjoy it again. Yeah, if the game was a bit more subtle and a bit more calm, then I would definitely still play. But everyone has to agree, right? If you want to hate on Fortnite, go hate on Fortnite, but it's not like pretty much Epic Games' fault. Yeah, they've done some mistakes with the game, but what's it called? That game is, yeah, it's the community that's bad. It's so toxic and everything, but it's the game, that game, Fortnite, give us the best memories the game can give. You can't send videos on. You can on PS4, you can send clips on PS5, sorry. Like, I can send you a video clip. Which I think is cool. I think it's a good feature. Right, I'm gonna make this part a window. Only more sand. But yeah, if you guys do want me and all my friends who I stream to stream with wanted to come back to Fortnite, I'd be happy to. If it puts a smile on your face, then that'll be quite hard. Am I blind? I don't even need to get more. Can just put some glass paint here? Oh, bugger. And it's really annoying. Nice. Okay guys, this is the safe house so far. I've got two barricaded walls and I'm going to have extra detail here. I'm going to basically get all of this stone and sand, like not sand, sorry, dirt out the way, and then I'm going to basically have like a little lookout point here, and then I think it'll be look very, very good. So I'm going to leave it for now and come back to it in a later episode, maybe episode 5 or 6. 44 minutes. Yeah, well, actually, we'll start the video in about 15 minutes, and then it'll be uploaded in about a couple of hours. Let's see. Did you download War Thunder? Our first video stick on download. It doesn't even take that long. Right guys, I'm just going to quickly show you like a little tour of the world so far. So as you can see, we've got the first part, which is almost like a hobbit slash house storage area, which is going to be where we can hang out and store things. I know that sounds quite stupid, but yeah, so that was built in episode 1 if you guys want to go check that out. Paused it last night. And then we got William's house over here, which is another hobbit hole looking house with a fountain in the middle as a decoration, which is a quite cool idea. And I think it runs all the way up here somewhere. And then what I've been building for most of the video is a safe house. So you just come up here. But I'm gonna renovate it way more. We're going from the lookout area. Hang on. What? Oh, hang on. Alright, so we got, this is the safe house. It does not look good at the moment with all the different mixed wood, but trust me, once I've got lanterns and glowstone and renovate the whole entire safe house, I think it will look quite good. In fact, what I want to do is I'm going to put some stairs. Oh my god, I had to put this upside down, didn't I? pull up, guys. Check your phone, Will. Concluded 50 minutes video yesterday. Alright guys, it's Matthew and Will, this is the video concluded. I really hope you enjoyed this episode 2 of Minetropolis 50 minute video. That is quite a while, so if you guys want to skip halfway through, that is perfectly fine. I really hope you enjoyed it. Remember to like and subscribe with post notifications on so you never miss a brand new episode of Minetropolis. This is me and Will, road to 200 subscribers. Episode 3 will be out tomorrow, probably same time. And yeah, wherever you are in the world, good night, good evening, good day. Have a brilliant evening, guys. Day, afternoon. I don't even know what I'm going on. This is me and Will. Minetropolis, episode 2. Out.